Good morning, children. Today we want to see the next topic, that is hardness of water. Okay, for washing our clothes, we are adding soap and detergents in our that water. No, if we want to wash our clothes, means we are adding, we are soaking that liquid, we are soaking that cloths with detergents or soaps we are using, right? So, what's the reason why we are using that soaps and detergents? So, soaps and detergents, it quickens the process of removal of dirt from our clothes. Okay, just why we are adding means it just quickens the speed the process of removing dirt from our clothes. Okay, so usually water contains dissolved salts, right? Salts and minerals. Usually water contains dissolved salts and minerals. If the salts and minerals quantity is very low, means it is known as soft water. Okay, normally water contains salts and dissolved salts and minerals. If it have a little amount of salts and minerals, means it is known as soft water. Okay, so what is meant by hard water? Means it contains that dissolved salts and minerals in a very large quantity, means it is known as hard water. Okay, so in soft water, that soaps and detergents, it form lather easily. Okay, because it having less amount of dissolved salts and minerals. So if you are adding, if you want to wash your clothes, means if you take soft water, means if you add detergents and soap, means it can easily form lather easily. Okay, in soft water. But in if you take hard water, means because it is hard water, means it have a lot of dissolved salts and minerals. So if soaps and detergents are added to the hard water, means it does not form that lather very easily. Okay, it is very difficult. So it also difficult to remove the dirt from the cloth in hard water. Okay, if it is a soft water, means it is a easier one. But if you want to wash the clothes in hard water, means that detergents and soaps does not form the lather easily. So it also very difficult to remove the dirt from the cloths. Okay, so for washing our clothes, we have to use that soft water. So in soft water, that the soaps and detergents, it forms a lather. But in case of hard water, means it can form that scums. It form of precipitate. That precipitate is known as scums. So in hard water, that it is very difficult to remove the dirt from the cloths. Okay, so this is about that hard water and soft water. Then temporary hardness and permanent hardness. So temporary hardness means it is due to the presence of carbonate and bicarbonate salts of calcium and magnesium. Okay, it is due to the presence of temporary means it is having carbonate and calcium carbonate, calcium bicarbonate, magnesium carbonate and magnesium bicarbonate salts are present, means it is known as temporary hardness. And permanent hardness means in that water, if it is contains calcium chloride or calcium sulfate or magnesium chloride and magnesium sulfate, means it is known as permanent hardness. Okay, so this is about that hardness. Then disadvantages of hardness means these are the disadvantages. So it is not good for washing clothes. It can spoil that cloth further. It is very difficult to remove the dirt from the cloth, and it will spoil that cloth also. Then it damages the, if we use that hard water, means it can damage the utensils and containers. Okay, it form a hard layer. For machine pipes also, it is a making a layer of that white layer. Okay, hard layer. When you are using that hard water, means then it forms a scales on the machine parts. Okay, forms of scales, that picture also given, you just see that. These are the disadvantages of using hard water.